person I was expecting to come out of
it. Yeah, me neither.
And it's not what I was expecting to come out with either.
She won't be looking like it very long.
It's gonna be bad.
It's gonna be
definitely got some good luck. I haven't got stuff in the city because they're gonna try to make me. That right there is that fire. You know what I'm saying?
Wow.
See how it's kind of pink? It's pinkish looking.
Yeah, tiny bit. Tiny pinky gray.
But it's not straight heroin. It's fentanyl.
Because I've heard you can OD on that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. If I did that right there for myself, I would drop dead. You know what I mean? And I do. I have a tolerance higher than most people in the town.
Did you, you know, a lot of people migrate from dabbling with pain pills, right?
That's what happened to me. I mean, it happens there, but that's what happens to...
Go on, how did it work in your case?
I got hit by a car, and that almost killed me.
How old were you?
It happened September 26th of 2010.
So this is 7 years ago. You were about 26?
Yeah, exactly. The first time that I was just in the past, I mean, okay, like,
straight.